Edo State Youth Campaign Council of the People's Democratic Party, inaugurated by Governor of Edo State, ahead the 2023 general elections. According to Mr. Obaseki, 70% of Edo State residents are youths, hence the party's victory can be achieved by the youths.
The PDP is reinventing itself. And this reinvention has to be championed by you, the young people of this country and the youths of the party. The reinvention also means that we're redefining what the youth mean and the role of the youth in the political process. The way our politics is now being run, honestly, you are the guys who can make it happen.
He enjoined members of the Youth Campaign Council to leverage on social media technology to solicit votes for PDP in the 2023 general elections and also shun any form of violence that will lead to the cancellation of the election.
Our politics today is quite imbued in technology. It's quite imbued in ICT and social media. Our victory as a party will rest largely on you and what we do.
The state PDP chairman, Dr. Anthony Azegbemi, and the national deputy youth leader of the party and coordinator, Edo State PDP Youth Campaign Council, Timothy Osadolo, said youths have a vital role in ensuring victory for the party.
With the youth and the women working very hard, as you have always done, that winning the elections will be an easy task. We have never before in the history of the PDP taking out the youth wing or the women wing separately from the main campaign.
These are youths that are ready to carry the message of hope to every nook and crannies of the state, every ward, every local government, every unit, that truly PDP is coming back to not only rescue Nigeria but to rebuild Nigeria. We cannot be everywhere at the same time, but with our collective numbers, we can be everywhere at the same time.
Members of the council are to commence work immediately. Patience Osarogiuwa reporting.